We should note that smoking damages the lungs, and people, especially with asthma, definitely shouldn't smoke. What you may not realize is that secondhand smoke is an invisible threat that can also trigger asthma attacks. You would never allow your child with asthma to vape or smoke a cigarette. So remind yourself before you light up that asthma is no joke, and remember them before you smoke.